more like it. Here, this is the last medal I have. Now, let's go. Now, listen, Muttley. When we chase that pigeon past you, you let him have it. Understand?
Yeah.
After him, Zilly! Chase him past Muttley!
Right, Dee Dee. Here we come, Muttley! Help! Help!
Oh, hang on and keep quiet.
Don't worry, Chief. Whip me! Whoa! Chase him in.
Give him the old uppercut, Muttley!
Yeah.
One more strike and you're out, Muttley! If you want anything done right in this squadron, you have to do it yourself. Get ready, Muttley. Here I come.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
That's the last medal the Chief had to give you, Muttley. Aren't you afraid to leave it here?
Uh-uh. Look.
A long string tied to it? That's a good idea.
Muttley, Zilly, everybody fall out for Operation Trampoline.
And as Yankee Doodle Pigeon flies his last mission of the day, the Vulture Squadron strikes again.
I hope this dumb invention works better than your other dumb inventions, Glunk.
Don't worry, Chief. It'll rip me.
Oh.
Work fine.
Stay right under that pigeon no matter where he goes, men. That's an order. Yikes!
Stay under the pigeon, men. That's an order.
Wait for your leader, you dumbhead! You know I gave you the last medal I had. I'll help you recover the ones that were stolen. All right. I promise on my word as an officer and a gentleman.
Mission accomplished, Yankee Doodle Pigeon streaks for home. But what's happening back at the airfield?
I promised I'd help you recover the medals. See where the string leads to.
Yeah.
It's a pack rat. Muttley, grab him. Hello? Oh, don't worry, General. We'll stop that pigeon. But first, we have to stop a metal pilfering mouse.